Nationals have done that a bit this series. De La Cruz right center, Thomas over. Misses the ball on the slide. De La Cruz eyeing three. Thomas just now gathers. Standing up at third base, Elly De La Cruz.
Someone throwing.
Yep. De La Cruz out to left. Well, he may have to soon. That's over the head of Marsh. One hop off the wall. The throw comes into second base. It'll be a double for De La Cruz. It's when he, I mean, he's a pitcher. Like, he is just, that ball's lined out to right. He, up until that point, was dealing. It's going to go to the wall. It's going to bring home a run. It's 3-0 Reds. And De La Cruz will pull into second base. It's two out Lightning.
Application was so much harder when you're just sitting in a classroom and learning, but when you could actually.
De La Cruz up the line here. He's going to leg this out for a double, Taylor. I mean, you could speak to this. His personality, I'm sure he wants to get more.
Contact on the infield. It sneaks through. Thompson scores. Fraley through second, tied. Fraley to third. Payoff is crushed. Deep center. Off the top of the batter's eye. De La Cruz destruction and a 9-3 Reds edge.
Extended, my goodness, he hits in my long way. This was an absolute bomb.
First pitch, center field. Frelick was deep, coming on. He slides, it gets by. De La Cruz can fly. He storms to second. Churio gathers, edge of the track. Windmill is on. Relay to the plate. De La Cruz, save! Grounded, throw, base hit. Got it by Bowers. Fraley ripping for third. Late stop sign is up. Standing double. De La Cruz tying runs in scoring position. Well hit. Deep left. Gone. Number three for De La Cruz all this series. Chug him if you got him at 6-2.
Tools are off the charts.
I mean, this is a shot to right, and it is long gone. A three-run home run. Elly De La Cruz, his fourth of the season.
He's now driven in 10. He's 2-for-2, and the Reds have a very big lead.
De La Cruz, one of the most exciting young players in the game. Flat ball, deep right field, going back, and Elly De La Cruz has left the yard. Fifth home run, RBI number 11. 1-0 Cincinnati.
I mentioned it was leading the team with home runs with four. That's his fifth home run on the year.
There's a question.
High fly. Rocket launch to left center. Splashdown, De La Cruz. His seventh of the year. Seven runs for the Reds.
I mean, I don't know many people that can go backside like that and hit the ball 110 off the bat.
Benson goes, pitch, slug to center. Rojas going back, it's over his head, and it skips over the fence. A big inning for the Redlegs.
There to have power and speed.
Oh, yeah.
The fly ball showing some power here. Deep left center field is Okar back, and it is gone. Into the bullpens in left center field. There's the power we're talking about. That's his eighth home run of the year. And the Reds jump out to 1-0 lead in the first inning.
Not a whole lot to say about that one. I mean, they tried to get the sinker in on the hands. Exciting as we've seen in a little bit of time.
De La Cruz, of course, has the combination of speed and power and takes that one right down the third baseline into left field. He's thinking too. Profar had trouble with it, and now a turn of second base by De La Cruz, but he will hold on. As Pro
17 straight retired. De La Cruz down the left field line. Fair ball. Extra bases. De La Cruz. A standing double.
Meth lab in the back in the crack. Smoke peels through the streets like a nerdy morning fog. Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatchet helping.